fire started in the lot beside the recycling or the metal recycling depot, so it had nothing to do with the metal recycling depot.